नमस्कार दोस्तों, आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे YouTube चैनल पर। दोस्तों आज हम बात करेंगे साउथ की सुपर हिट मूवी, जी हाँ दोस्तों, जो कि जिसने कि बॉक्स ऑफिस पर काफ़ी धमाल मचाया है। जी हाँ दोस्तों, हम बात करने जा रहे हैं कलेजा मूवी की, जो जिसमें कि महेश बाबू, अनुष्का शेट्टी और प्रकाश राज की जोड़ी ने जो काम किया है वो लोगों को काफ़ी पसंद आया है और इसमें काफ़ी अच्छा ऑडियंस रिव्यू देखने को मिला है। दोस्तों अगर आपने अभी तक हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और वीडियो को लाइक कर दीजिए। दोस्तों इसी तरह के वीडियोस के अपडेट के लिए हमारे चैनल के बेल आइकन को ऑन कर लीजिए। तो आइए दोस्तों बिना टाइम वेस्ट किए ऑडियंस रिव्यू देखते हैं। इट इज़ अ मास्टरपीस, दिस काइंड ऑफ स्टोरीज आर वेरी रेयर टू फाइंड, थैंक्स टू द डायरेक्टर्स त्रिविक्रम श्रीनिवास एंड द एक्टर महेश बाबू टू एक्सेप्ट द फिल्म। बट सीरियसली आई डोंट नो वाई दिस मूवी गॉट फ्लॉप टास्क एंड इट बीन नियरली 10 years स्टिल गेट द गोस बम्पर्स फॉर इंटरवल बैंग एंड वाई मैनी डोंट फाइंड द मूवी गुड्स। आई फॉर वन लव्ड इट एंड दिस वॉज द फर्स्ट एवर मूवी वेयर आई शो महेश बाबू टॉक सो फास्ट प्लस ही इज एक्स्ट्रा हिलेरियस इन दिस। आई लव ऑल ऑफ हिज सीन्स विथ अनुष्का एंड कलेजा इज द डेफिनेटली एन अंडर रेटेड फिल्म एंड फ्रेंकली स्पीकिंग दिस इज ए वेरी गुड फिल्म। एवरी एक्टर मेड दियर बेस्ट, एक्सलेंट स्क्रीन प्ले एंड डायरेक्शंस, इट शुड बी and appealed and by fans and peoples a lot, but I don't understand why this was gone as a flap one. It is only fans mistake that they are frustrated by not reaching expectation, but the movie is very very nice, one of the best film in Telugu film industry. Mahesh Babu sir acting and त्रिविक्रम्स म्यूजिकल राइटिंग वर प्लस टू द फिल्म। द कंसेप्ट ऑफ द फिल्म इज अबाउट द डिस्ट्रक्शंस ऑफ नेचुरल रिसोर्सेज विच लीड डेथ टू विलेजर्स बाय द एक्ट ऑफ एंटोजेनिस्टिक्स विच लीड डेथ ऑफ विलेजर्स बाय द एक्ट ऑफ द पीपल्स। त्रिविक्रम इज ए मॉडर्न डे सेंट and what a message given in the most entertaining way. A taxi driver in Hyderabad turns good in Rajasthan and Mahesh Babu proves his stamina and Anushka is cute comedy 140% with slight legs and Khelja and Jalsa were the last movie of three Vikram's golden स्ट्रेक। ए सुपर्ब मूवी इन महेश बाबूज करियर। टूडे इज द 7th टाइम आई वॉचड दिस फिल्म बट नॉट येट गेटिंग बोरेड टू वॉच इट अनदर 30 times। आई गेव दिस मूवी ए रेटिंग ऑफ 4.5 out of 5। फुल टाइम कॉमेडी एंड इमोशनल एज एक्सलेंट मूवी इन थ्री विक्रम एंड महेश बाबूज कॉम्बिनेशन। कॉमेडी वाज ऑन पॉइंट, दिस इज रियली एंजॉयबल मूवी। आई डोंट क्विट अंडरस्टैंड व्हाई इट वाज नॉट सक्सेसफुल एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस। पीपल नीड टू चेंज देयर आउटलुक एंड एक्सप्लोर मोर थीम्स एंड लव्ड दिस मूवी। वन ऑफ द अंडररेटेड मूवीज yet superb movie with a bang like interval sequence which elevates the movie to next level. Though it was not popular and it helped the director Trivikram Srinivas and the hero Mahesh Babu to step out of the trend of stereotype movie. And Kaleja is the great movie and it is त्रिवेंकराम श्रीनिवासन ऑल द वे एंड म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर मनी शर्मा इज नो लेस एंड द रोल्स ऑफ राव रमेश एंड सफी हैव एडेड टू द प्लस पॉइंट्स टू द मूवी व्हाइल द कास्ट वॉज केयरफुली सेलेक्टेड द मूवी रिमेंड द बेस्ट एवर प्रोडक्ट इन दिस फंक्शन एंड If anybody looks for best entertainer, add this movie to the list. Don't miss the film. It actually resembles the end of Devanand movie's Guide, as they were both old movies. And at this junctures, and the full review may not. Required, I think. A wonderful movie by Prince Mahesh Babu sir. He did extremely well in all the aspects. The screenplay and direction is too good by Trivikram sir. I have watched this movie about more than 50 times and it never bored me. Kelja movies one and only for Mahesh Babu. And the Mahesh Babu excellent dialogues, delivery, comedy, and timing, and terrific performance, and meaningful dialogues, and hilarious comedy by Sunil Ali, and Brahmanandam songs, especially Sada, Shiva, Sanyasi song, and the background music is very, very nice. Don't know why this was not a successful movie. It's a release. It's a great movie, really good story with a good suspense and really nice action sequences. Worth to watch. One of the best movie ever seen in my career, and which he not paid enough. Later he got the payment for few more which are far lower to Kaleja in terms of depth and comedy and dialogues, writings and what not, all time best comedies with a hilarious fully overloaded. One of the very, very good movie and undoubtedly the best of Mahesh Babu, and some people just don't see the essence rightly and publicized negatively, and else this is among the best of Telugu movies, the most underrated movie, and the movie which shows superstar Mahesh Babu's full potential. Every aspect of the movie is fabulous, each dialogue and each scene has its own identity. I don't know why the movie did not do well in theaters, but it is one of my favorite and I don't get bored for the ninth time. The dialogues are pretty good and meaningful, and the songs are fabulous and very, very nice movie. Mahesh Babu's extraordinary performance, authentic and evidence to prove that he is a director's best too. The most underrated performance are in this movies, including Rao Ramesh and Pankaj Raj. I like the movie of Mahesh Babu, and my favorite hero Mahesh Babu is acting simply superb in Kelja, and he acted superb performance gives. I like Kaleja movies. It's not boring. How many times watching Kaleja is the which love mostly, and it was epic film in Mahesh and Trivikram careers, and another underrated in Trivikram direction was very nice movie. It turned out to be a great entertaining movie only because of Mahesh Babu's performance. If you see his effect and latest movie like Bharat, then we... नमस्कार दोस्तों, आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे YouTube चैनल पर। दोस्तों आज हम बात करेंगे साउथ की सुपर हिट मूवी, जी हाँ दोस्तों, जो कि जिसने कि बॉक्स ऑफिस पर काफ़ी धमाल मचाया है। जी हाँ दोस्तों, हम बात करने जा रहे हैं खलेजा मूवी की, जो जिसमें कि महेश बाबू, अनुष्का शेट्टी और प्रकाश राज की जोड़ी ने जो काम किया है वो लोगों को काफ़ी पसंद आया है और इसमें काफ़ी अच्छा ऑडियंस रिव्यू देखने को मिला है। दोस्तों अगर आपने अभी तक हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और वीडियो को लाइक कर दीजिए। दोस्तों इसी तरह के वीडियोस के अपडेट के लिए हमारे चैनल के बेल आइकन को ऑन कर लीजिए। तो आइए दोस्तों बिना टाइम वेस्ट किए ऑडियंस रिव्यू देखते हैं। इट इज़ ए मास्टरपीस। दिस काइंड ऑफ स्टोरीज आर वेरी रेयर टू फाइंड थैंक्स टू द डायरेक्टर्स त्रिविक्रम श्रीनिवास एंड द एक्टर महेश बाबू टू एक्सेप्ट द फिल्म। But seriously, I don't know why this movie got flop task and it been nearly 10 years still get the ghost bumpers for Interval Bank and why many don't find the movie good. I for one loved it and this was the first ever movie where I show Mahesh Babu talk so fast plus he is extra hilarious in this. I love all of his scenes with Anushka and Khaleja is the definitely an underrated film and frankly speaking this is a very good film. Every actor made their best, excellent screenplay and directions. It should be and appealed and by fans and peoples a lot, but I don't understand why this was gone as a flap. One, it is only fans mistake that they are frustrated by not reaching expectation, but the movie is very very nice. One of the best film in Telugu film industry. Mahesh Babu sir acting and Trivikram's magical writing were plus to the film. The concept of the film is about the destruction of natural resources which lead death to villagers by the act of antagonists, which lead death of villagers by the act of the peoples. Trivikram is a modern day saint and what a message given in the most entertaining way. A taxi driver in Hyderabad turns good in Rajasthan and Mahesh Babu proves his stamina and Anushka is cute comedy 140% with slight legs and Khelja and Jalsa were the last movie of three Vikram's golden Streak. A superb movie in Mahesh Babu's career. Today is the 7th time I watched this film, but not yet getting bored to watch it another 30 times. I gave this movie a rating of 4.5 out of 5. Full-time comedy and emotional as excellent movie in 3 Vikram and Mahesh Babu's combination. Comedy was on point. This is really an enjoyable movie. I don't quite understand why it was not successful at the box office. People need to change their outlook and explore more themes and loved this movie. One of the underrated movies yet superb movie with a bang like interval sequence which elevates the movie to next level. Though it was not popular and it helped the director त्रिविक्रम श्रीनिवास एंड द हीरो महेश बाबू टू स्टेप आउट ऑफ द ट्रेंड ऑफ स्टेरियोटाइप मूवी एंड कलेजा इज द ग्रेट मूवी एंड इट इज त्रिविक्रम श्रीनिवास ऑल द वे एंड म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर मनी शर्मा इज नो लेस एंड द रोल्स ऑफ राव रमेश एंड सफी हैव एडेड टू द प्लस पॉइंट्स टू द मूवी वाइल द कास्ट वॉज केयरफुली सेलेक्टेड द मूवी रिमेंड द बेस्ट एवर प्रोडक्ट इन दिस फंक्शन एंड इफ एनीबडी लुक्स फॉर बेस्ट एंटरटेनर एड दिस मूवी टू द लिस्ट डोंट मिस द फिल्म इट एक्चुअली resembles the end of Devanand movies guide as they were both old movies and at this junctures and the full review may not required I think a wonderful movie by Prince Mahesh Babu sir he did extremely well in all the aspects The screenplay and direction is too good by Trivikram sir. I have watched this movie about more than 50 times and it never bored me. Kill the movies one and only for Mahesh Babu and the Mahesh Babu excellent dialogues, delivery, comedy and timing and terrific performance. And meaningful dialogues and hilarious comedy by Sunil Ali and Brahmanandam songs especially Sada Shiva Sanyasi song and the background music is very very nice don't know why this was not a successful movie it's a release it's a great movie really good story with a good suspense and really nice action sequences worth to watch one of the best movie ever seen in my career and which he not paid enough later he got the payment for few more which are far lower to Kaleja in terms of depth and comedian dialogues writings and what not all time best comedies with a hilarious fully overloaded one of the very very good movie and undoubtedly the best of Mahesh Babu and some people just don't see the sense rightly and publicized negatively And else this is among the best of Telugu movies, the most underrated movie and the movie which shows superstar Mahesh Babu's full potential. Every aspect of the movie is fabulous. Each dialogue and each scene has its own identity. I don't know why the movie did not do well in theaters but it is one of my favorite and I don't get bored for the ninth time the dialogues are pretty good and meaningful and the song are fabulous and very very nice movie Mahesh Babu's extraordinary performance authentic and evidence to prove that he is a director's best too the most underrated performance are in this movies including Rao Ramesh and Pankaj Raj I like the movie of Mahesh Babu and my favorite hero Mahesh Babu is acting simply superb in Kaleja and he acted superb performance gives I like Kaleja movies it's not boring how many times watching Kaleja is the which love mostly and it was epic film in Mahesh and Trivandrum careers and another underrated in Trivandrum direction was very nice movie. It turned out to be a great entertaining movie only because of Mahesh Babu's performance. If you see his effect and latest movie like Bharat, then we... नमस्कार दोस्तों, आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे YouTube चैनल पर। दोस्तों आज हम बात करेंगे साउथ की सुपर हिट मूवी, जी हाँ दोस्तों, जो कि जिसने कि बॉक्स ऑफिस पर काफ़ी धमाल मचाया है। जी हाँ दोस्तों, हम बात करने जा रहे हैं कलेजा मूवी की, जो जिसमें कि महेश बाबू, अनुष्का शेट्टी और प्रकाश राज की जोड़ी ने जो काम किया है वो लोगों को काफ़ी पसंद आया है और इसमें काफ़ी अच्छा ऑडियंस रिव्यू देखने को मिला है। दोस्तों अगर आपने अभी तक हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और वीडियो को लाइक कर दीजिए। दोस्तों इसी तरह के वीडियोज़ के अपडेट के लिए हमारे चैनल के बेल आइकन को ऑन कर लीजिए। तो आइए दोस्तों बिना टाइम वेस्ट किए ऑडियंस रिव्यू देखते हैं। इट इज़ ए मास्टर पीस। दिस काइंड ऑफ स्टोरीज आर वेरी रेयर टू फाइंड थैंक्स टू द डायरेक्टर्स त्रिविक्रम श्रीनिवास एंड द एक्टर महेश बाबू टू एक्सेप्ट द फिल्म। बट सीरियसली आई डोंट नो वाई दिस मूवी गॉट फ्लॉप टास्क एंड इट बीन नियरली 10 years स्टिल गेट द गोस बम्पर्स फॉर इंटरवल बैंग एंड वाई मैनी डोंट फाइंड द मूवी गुड्स। आई फॉर वन लव्ड इट एंड दिस वॉज द फर्स्ट एवर मूवी वेयर आई शो महेश बाबू टॉक so fast plus he is extra hilarious in this. I love all of his scenes with Anushka and Kaleja is the definitely an underrated film and frankly speaking this is a very good film. Every actor made their best, excellent screenplay and directions. It should be and appealed and by fans and peoples a lot, but I don't understand why this was gone as a flap. One, it is only fans mistake that they are frustrated by not reaching expectation, but the movie is very very nice. One of the best film in Telugu film industry. Mahesh Babu sir acting and Trivandrum's magical writing were plus to the film. The concept of the film is about the destruction of natural resources which lead death to villagers by the act of antagonists, which lead death of villagers by the act of the peoples. Trivandrum is a modern day saint and what a message given in the most entertaining way. A taxi driver in Hyderabad turns good in Rajasthan and Mahesh Babu proves his stamina and Anushka is cute comedy 140% with slight legs and Kaleja and Jalsa were the last movie of three Vikram's golden Streak. A superb movie in Mahesh Babu's career. Today is the 7th time I watched this film, but not yet getting bored to watch it another 30 times. I gave this movie a rating of 4.5 out of 5. Full-time comedy and emotional as excellent movie in 3 Vikram and Mahesh Babu's combination. Comedy was on point. This is really an enjoyable movie. I don't quite understand why it was not successful at the box office. People need to change their outlook and explore more themes and loved this movie. One of the underrated movies yet superb movie with a bang like interval sequence which elevates the movie to next level. Though it was not popular and it helped the director Trivikram Srinivas and the hero Mahesh Babu to step out of the trend of stereotype movie. And Kaleja is the great movie, and it is Trivikram Srinivasan's all the way. And music director Mani Sharma is no less. And the roles of Rao Ramesh and Safi have added to the plus points to the movie. While the cast was carefully selected, the movie remained the best ever product in this function. And if anybody looks for best entertainer, add this movie to the list. Don't miss the film. It actually resembles the end of Devanand movie's Guide, as they were both old movies, and at this juncture and the full review may not required, I think. A wonderful movie by Prince Mahesh Babu, sir. He did extremely well in all the aspects. The screenplay and direction is too good by Trivikram, sir. I have watched this movie about more than 50 times and it never bored me. Kelja movies, one and only for Mahesh Babu. And the Mahesh Babu, excellent dialogues, delivery, comedy and timing, and terrific performance and meaningful dialogues and hilarious comedy by Sunil Ali and Brahmanandam. Songs, especially Sada Shiva Sanyasi song, and the background music is very very nice. Don't know why this was not a successful movie. It's a release, it's a great movie, really good story with a good suspense and really nice action sequences. Worth to watch. One of the best movie ever seen in my career, and which he not paid enough. Later he got the payment for few more which are far lower to Kaleja in terms of depth and comedian dialogues, writings and what not. All time best comedies with hilarious fully overloaded. One of the very very good movie and undoubtedly the best of Mahesh Babu, and some people just don't see the sense rightly and publicized negatively, and else this is among the best of Telugu movies, the most underrated movie and the movie which shows superstar Mahesh Babu's full potential. Every aspects of the movie is fabulous, each dialogues and each scenes has its own identity. I don't know why the movie did not do well in theaters, but it is one of my favorite and I don't get bored for the ninth time. The dialogues are pretty good and meaningful, and the song are fabulous and very very nice movie. Mahesh Babu's extraordinary performance, authentic and evidence to prove that he is a director's best too. The most underrated performance are in this movies, including Rao Ramesh and Pankaj Raj. I like the movie of Mahesh Babu एंड माई फेवरेट हीरो महेश बाबू इज एक्टिंग सिंपली सुपर्ब इन खेलजा एंड ही एक्टेड सुपर परफॉर्मेंस गिव्स आई लाइक खालेजा मूवीज इट्स नॉट बोरिंग हाउ मैनी टाइम्स वॉचिंग खालेजा इज द विच लव मोस्टली एंड इट वॉज इपिक फिल्म इन महेश एंड त्रिवेंकरम करियर्स एंड अनदर अंडर रेटेड इन त्रिवेंकरम डायरेक्शन वॉज वेरी नाइस मूवी इट टर्नड आउट टू बी ए ग्रेट एंटरटेनिंग मूवी ओनली बिकॉज ऑफ महेश बाबूज परफॉर्मेंस इफ यू सी हिज अफेक्ट एंड लेटेस्ट मूवी लाइक भारत देन वे नमस्कार दोस्तों, आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे YouTube चैनल पर। दोस्तों आज हम बात करेंगे साउथ की सुपर हिट मूवी, जी हाँ दोस्तों, जो कि जिसने कि बॉक्स ऑफिस पर काफ़ी धमाल मचाया है। जी हाँ दोस्तों, हम बात करने जा रहे हैं खालेजा मूवी की, जो जिसमें कि महेश बाबू, अनुष्का शेट्टी और प्रकाश राज की जोड़ी ने जो काम किया है वो लोगों को काफ़ी पसंद आया है और इसमें काफ़ी अच्छा ऑडियंस रिव्यू देखने को मिला है। दोस्तों अगर आपने अभी तक हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और वीडियो को लाइक कर दीजिए। दोस्तों इसी तरह के वीडियोस के अपडेट के लिए हमारे चैनल के बेल आइकन को ऑन कर लीजिए। तो आइए दोस्तों बिना टाइम वेस्ट किए ऑडियंस रिव्यू देखते हैं। इट इज़ ए मास्टर पीस, दिस काइंड ऑफ स्टोरीज आर वेरी रेयर टू फाइंड थैंक्स टू द डायरेक्टर्स त्रिवेंकरम श्रीनिवास एंड द एक्टर महेश बाबू टू एक्सेप्ट द फिल्म, बट सीरियसली आई डोंट नो वाई दिस मूवी गॉट फ्लॉप टास्क एंड इट बीन नियरली 10 years स्टिल गेट द गोस बम्पर्स फॉर इंटरवल बैंग एंड वाई मैनी डोंट फाइंड द मूवी गुड्स आई फॉर वन लव्ड इट एंड दिस वॉज द फर्स्ट एवर मूवी वेयर आई शो महेश बाबू टॉक सो फास्ट प्लस ही इज एक्स्ट्रा हिलेरियस इन दिस। आई लव ऑल ऑफ हिज सीन्स विथ अनुष्का एंड खालेजा इज द डेफिनेटली एन अंडर रेटेड फिल्म एंड फ्रेंकली स्पीकिंग दिस इज ए वेरी गुड फिल्म। एवरी एक्टर मेड दियर बेस्ट, एक्सलेंट स्क्रीन प्ले एंड डायरेक्शंस इट शुड बी and appealed and by fans and peoples a lot, but I don't understand why this was gone as a flap one. It is only fans mistake that they are frustrated by not reaching expectation, but the movie is very very nice, one of the best film in Telugu film industry. Mahesh Babu sir acting and त्रिवेंकरम्स म्यूजिकल राइटिंग वर प्लस टू द फिल्म। द कंसेप्ट ऑफ द फिल्म इज अबाउट द डिस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ नेचुरल रिसोर्सेज विच लीड डेथ टू विलेजर्स बाय द एक्ट ऑफ एंटोजेनिस्टिक्स विच लीड डेथ ऑफ विलेजर्स बाय द एक्ट ऑफ द पीपल्स। त्रिवेंकरम इज ए मॉडर्न डे सेंट and what a message given in the most entertaining way. A taxi driver in Hyderabad turns good in Rajasthan and Mahesh Babu proves his stamina and Anushka is cute comedy 140% with slight legs and Khelja and Jalsa were the last movie of three Vikram's golden स्ट्रेक। ए सुपर्ब मूवी इन महेश बाबूज करियर। टूडे इज द 7th टाइम आई वॉचड दिस फिल्म बट नॉट येट गेटिंग बोरेड टू वॉच इट अनदर 30 times। आई गेव दिस मूवी ए रेटिंग ऑफ 4.5 out of 5। फुल टाइम कॉमेडी एंड इमोशनल एज एक्सलेंट मूवी इन थ्री विक्रम एंड महेश बाबूज कॉम्बिनेशन। कॉमेडी वॉज ऑन पॉइंट्स, दिस इज रियली एंजॉयबल मूवी, आई डोंट क्विट अंडरस्टैंड वाई इट वॉज नॉट सक्सेसफुल एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस. पीपल नीड टू चेंज दियर आउटलुक एंड एक्सप्लोर मोर थीम्स एंड लव्ड दिस मूवी. वन ऑफ द अंडर रेटेड मूवीज येट सुपर्ब मूवी विथ ए बैंग लाइक इंटरवल सीक्वेंस विच एलिवेट्स द मूवी टू नेक्स्ट लेवल. दो इट वॉज नॉट पॉपुलर एंड इट हेल्पड द डायरेक्टर त्रिवेंकट्राम श्रीनिवास एंड द हीरो महेश बाबू टू स्टेप आउट ऑफ द ट्रेंड ऑफ स्टेरियोटाइप मूवी एंड कलेजा इज द ग्रेट मूवी एंड इट इज त्रिवेंकट्राम श्रीनिवासन्स ऑल द वे एंड म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर मनी शर्मा इज नो लेस एंड द रोल्स ऑफ राव रमेश एंड सफी हैव एडेड टू द प्लस पॉइंट्स टू द मूवी. वाइल द कास्ट वॉज केयरफुली सेलेक्टेड द मूवी रिमेंड द बेस्ट एवर प्रोडक्ट इन दिस फंक्शन एंड इफ एनीबडी लुक्स फॉर बेस्ट एंटरटेनर एड दिस मूवी टू द लिस्ट. डोंट मिस द फिल्म. It actually resembles the end of Devanand movie's Guide, as they were both old movies, and at this junctures, and the full review may not required. I think a wonderful movie by Prince Mahesh Babu sir. He did extremely well. In all the aspects, the screenplay and direction is too good by Trivikram sir. I have watched this movie about more than 50 times and it never bored me. Khelja movies, one and only for Mahesh Babu, and the Mahesh Babu excellent dialogues, delivery, comedy, and timing and terrific performance. And meaningful dialogues and hilarious comedy by Sunil Ali and Brahmanandam. Songs especially Sada Shiva Sanyasi song and the background music is very very nice. Don't know why this was not a successful movie. It's a release, it's a great movie, really good story with a good suspense and really nice action sequences, worth to watch. One of the best movie ever seen in my career, and which he not paid enough. Later he got the payment for few more which are far lower to Kaleja in terms of depth and comedian dialogues, writings and what not. All time best comedies with hilarious fully overloaded. One of the very very good movie and undoubtedly the best of Mahesh Babu, and some people just don't see the essence rightly and publicized negatively. And else this is among the best of Telugu movies, the most underrated movie and the movie which shows superstar Mahesh Babu's full potential. Every aspect of the movie is fabulous, each dialogue and each scene has its own identity. I don't know why the movie did not do well in theaters, but it is one of my favorite and I don't get bored for the ninth time. The dialogues are pretty good and meaningful and the songs are fabulous and very very nice movie. Mahesh Babu's extraordinary performance authentic and evidence to prove that he is a director's best too. The most underrated performances are in this movies, including Rao Ramesh and Pankaj Raj. I like the movie of Mahesh Babu, and my favorite hero Mahesh Babu is acting simply superb in Khelja, and he acted super performance gives. I like Khelja movies. It's not boring. How many times watching? Khelja is the which love mostly, and it was epic film in Mahesh and Trivikram careers. And another underrated in Trivikram direction was very nice movie. It turned out to be a great entertaining movie only because of Mahesh Babu's performance. If you see his effect and latest movie like Bharat, then we नमस्कार दोस्तों, आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे YouTube चैनल पर। दोस्तों आज हम बात करेंगे साउथ की सुपर हिट मूवी, जी हाँ दोस्तों, जो कि जिसने कि बॉक्स ऑफिस पर काफ़ी धमाल मचाया है। जी हाँ दोस्तों, हम बात करने जा रहे हैं खलेजा मूवी की, जो जिसमें कि महेश बाबू, अनुष्का शेट्टी और प्रकाश राज की जोड़ी ने जो काम किया है वो लोगों को काफ़ी पसंद आया है और इसमें काफ़ी अच्छा ऑडियंस रिव्यू देखने को मिला है। दोस्तों अगर आपने अभी तक हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और वीडियो को लाइक कर दीजिए। दोस्तों इसी तरह के वीडियोस के अपडेट के लिए हमारे चैनल के बेल आइकन को ऑन कर लीजिए। तो आइए दोस्तों बिना टाइम वेस्ट किए ऑडियंस रिव्यू देखते हैं। इट इज़ ए मास्टरपीस। दिस काइंड ऑफ स्टोरीज आर वेरी रेयर टू फाइंड थैंक्स टू द डायरेक्टर्स त्रिविक्रम श्रीनिवास एंड द एक्टर महेश बाबू टू एक्सेप्ट द फिल्म। But seriously, I don't know why this movie got flop task and it been nearly 10 years still get the ghost bumpers for Interval Bank. And why many don't find the movie good? I for one loved it, and this was the first ever movie where I show Mahesh Babu talk so fast, plus he is extra hilarious in this. I love all of his scenes with Anushka, and Khelja is the definitely an underrated film. And frankly speaking, this is a very good film. Every actor made their best, excellent screenplay and directions. It should be and appealed and by fans and peoples a lot, but I don't understand why this was gone as a flap. One, it is only fans mistake that they are frustrated by not reaching expectation, but the movie is very very nice. One of the best film in Telugu film industry. Mahesh Babu sir acting and Trivikram's magical writing were plus to the film. The concept of the film is about the destructions of natural resources which lead death to villagers by the act of antagonists, which lead death of villagers by the act of the peoples. Trivikram is a modern day saint, and what a message given in the most entertaining way. A taxi driver in Hyderabad turns good in Rajasthan, and Mahesh Babu proves his stamina, and Anushka is cute comedy 140% with slight legs, and Khelja and Jalsa were the last movie of three Vikram's golden Streak. A superb movie in Mahesh Babu's career. Today is the 7th time I watched this film, but not yet getting bored to watch it another 30 times. I gave this movie a rating of 4.5 out of 5. Full-time comedy and emotional as excellent movie in Trivikram and Mahesh Babu's combination. Comedy was on point. This is really an enjoyable movie. I don't quite understand why it was not successful at the box office. People need to change their outlook and explore more themes. And loved this movie. One of the underrated movies, yet superb movie with a bang like interval sequence which elevates the movie to next level. Though it was not popular and it helped the director Trivikram Srinivas and the hero Mahesh Babu to step out of the trend of stereotype movie. And Kaleja is the great movie, and it is Trivikram Srinivasan's all the way. And music director Mani Sharma is no less. And the roles of Rao Ramesh and Safi have added to the plus points to the movie. While the cast was carefully selected, the movie remained the best ever product in this function. And if anybody looks for best entertainer, add this movie to the list. Don't miss the film. It actually resembles the end of Devanand movie's Guide, as they were both old movies, and at this juncture and the full review may not required, I think. A wonderful movie by Prince Mahesh Babu sir. He did extremely well in all the aspects. The screenplay and direction is too good by Trivikram sir. I have watched this movie about more than 50 times and it never bored me. Kaleja movies, one and only for Mahesh Babu, and the Mahesh Babu excellent dialogues, delivery, comedy and timing, and terrific performance and meaningful dialogues and hilarious comedy by Sunil Ali and Brahmanandam. Songs especially Sada Shiva Sanyasi song and the background music is very very nice. Don't know why this was not a successful movie. It's a release, it's a great movie, really good story with a good suspense and really nice action sequences, worth to watch. One of the best movie ever seen in my career, and which he not paid enough. Later he got the payment for few more which are far lower to Kaleja in terms of depth and comedian dialogues, writings and what not. All time best comedies with hilarious fully overloaded. One of the very very good movie and undoubtedly the best of Mahesh Babu, and some people just don't see the essence rightly and publicized negatively, and else this is among the best of Telugu movies, the most underrated movie and the movie which shows superstar Mahesh Babu's full potential. Every aspect of the movie is fabulous, each dialogue and each scene has its own identity. I don't know why the movie did not do well in theaters, but it is one of my favorite and
I don't get bored. For the ninth time, the dialogues are pretty good and meaningful, and the song are fabulous. And very, very nice movie. Mahesh Babu's extraordinary performance, authentic and evidence to prove that he is a director's best too. The most underrated performance are in this movies, including Rao Ramesh and Pankaj Raj. I like the movie of Mahesh Babu, and my favorite hero Mahesh Babu is acting simply superb in Khelja, and he acted super performance gives. I like Khelja movies. It's not boring. How many times watching Khelja is the which love mostly, and it was epic film in Mahesh and Trivandrum careers. And another underrated in Trivandrum direction was very nice movie. it turned out to be a great entertaining movie only because of Mahesh Babu's performance. If you see his effect and latest movie like Bharat, then very.
नमस्कार दोस्तों, आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे YouTube चैनल पर। दोस्तों आज हम बात करेंगे साउथ की सुपर हिट मूवी, जी हाँ दोस्तों, जो कि जिसने कि बॉक्स ऑफिस पर काफ़ी धमाल मचाया है। जी हाँ दोस्तों, हम बात करने जा रहे हैं खलेजा मूवी की, जो जिसमें कि महेश बाबू, अनुष्का शेट्टी और प्रकाश राज की जोड़ी ने जो काम किया है वो लोगों को काफ़ी पसंद आया है, और इसमें काफ़ी अच्छा ऑडियंस रिव्यू देखने को मिला है। दोस्तों अगर आपने अभी तक हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और वीडियो को लाइक कर दीजिए। दोस्तों इसी तरह के वीडियोस के अपडेट के लिए हमारे चैनल के बेल आइकन को ऑन कर लीजिए। तो आइए दोस्तों बिना टाइम वेस्ट किए ऑडियंस रिव्यू देखते हैं। इट इज़ ए मास्टर पीस। दिस काइंड ऑफ स्टोरीज आर वेरी रेयर टू फाइंड थैंक्स टू द डायरेक्टर्स त्रिविक्रम श्रीनिवास एंड द एक्टर महेश बाबू टू एक्सेप्ट द फिल्म। But seriously, I don't know why this movie got flop task, and it been nearly 10 years still get the ghost bumpers for Interval Bank. And why many don't find the movie good? I for one loved it, and this was the first ever movie where I show Mahesh Babu talk so fast, plus he is extra hilarious in this. I love all of his scenes with Anushka, and Khelja is the definitely an underrated film. And frankly speaking, this is a very good film. Every actor made their best, excellent screenplay and directions. It should be and appealed and by fans and peoples a lot, but I don't understand why this was gone as a flap one. It is only fans mistake that they are frustrated by not reaching expectation, but the movie is very, very nice. One of the best film in Telugu film industry. Mahesh Babu sir acting and Trivandrum's magical writing were plus to the film. The concept of the film is about the destruction of natural resources which lead death to villagers by the act of antagonists, which lead death of villagers by the act of the peoples. Trivandrum is a modern day saint, and what a message given in the most entertaining way. A taxi driver in Hyderabad turns good in Rajasthan, and Mahesh Babu proves his stamina, and Anushka is cute comedy 140% with slight legs, and Khelja and Jalsa were the last movie of three Vikram's Golden Streak, a superb movie in Mahesh Babu's career. Today is the 7th time I watched this film, but not yet getting bored to watch it another 30 times. I gave this movie a rating of 4.5 out of 5. Full-time comedy and emotional as excellent movie in 3 Vikram and Mahesh Babu's combination. Comedy was on point. This is really an enjoyable movie. I don't quite understand why it was not successful at the box office. People need to change their outlook and explore more themes, and loved this movie. One of the underrated movies, yet superb movie with a bang, like interval sequence which elevates the movie to next level. Though it was not popular, and it helped the director Trivikram Srinivas and the hero Mahesh Babu to step out of the trend of stereotype movie. And Kaleja is the great movie, and it is Trivikram Srinivasan's all the way. And music director Mani Sharma is no less, and the roles of Rao Ramesh and Safi have added to the plus points to the movie. While the cast was carefully selected, the movie remained the best ever product in this function. And if anybody looks for best entertainer, add this movie to the list. Don't miss the film. It actually resembles the end of Devanand movie's Guide, as they were both old movies, and at this junctures and the full review may not required, I think. A wonderful movie by Prince Mahesh Babu, sir. He did extremely well in all the aspects. The screenplay and direction is too good by Trivikram, sir. I have watched this movie about more than 50 times and it never bored me. Kaleja movies, one and only for Mahesh Babu, and the Mahesh Babu excellent dialogues, delivery, comedy and timing, and terrific performance and meaningful dialogues, and hilarious comedy by Sunil Ali and Brahmanandam. Songs, especially Sada Shiva Sanyasi song, and the background music is very very nice. Don't know why this was not a successful movie. It's a release, it's a great movie, really good story with a good suspense and really nice action sequences. Worth to watch. One of the best movie ever seen in my career, and which he not paid enough. Later he got the payment for few more, which are far lower to Kaleja in terms of depth and comedian dialogues, writings and what not. All time best comedies with hilarious, fully overloaded. One of the very very good movie, and undoubtedly the best of Mahesh Babu. And some people just don't see the essence rightly, and publicized negatively, and else this is among the best of Telugu movies, the most underrated movie, and the movie which shows superstar Mahesh Babu's full potential.
Every aspect of the movie is fabulous. Each dialogue and each scene has its own identity. I don't know why the movie did not do well in theaters, but it is one of my favorite and I don't get bored for the ninth time. The dialogues are pretty good and meaningful and the songs are fabulous. And very very nice movie. Mahesh Babu's extraordinary performance, authentic and evidence to prove that he is a director's best too. The most underrated performance are in this movies, including Rao Ramesh and Pankaj Raj. I like the movie of Mahesh Babu, and my favorite hero Mahesh Babu is acting simply superb in Khelja, and he acted superb performance gives. I like Khelja movies. It's not boring. How many times watching Khelja is the which love mostly, and it was epic film in Mahesh and Trivandrum careers. And another underrated in Trivandrum direction was very nice movie. it turned out to be a great entertaining movie only because of Mahesh Babu's performance. If you see his effect and latest movie like Bharat, then we. नमस्कार दोस्तों, आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे YouTube चैनल पर। दोस्तों आज हम बात करेंगे साउथ की सुपर हिट मूवी, जी हाँ दोस्तों, जो कि जिसने कि बॉक्स ऑफिस पर काफ़ी धमाल मचाया है। जी हाँ दोस्तों, हम बात करने जा रहे हैं खलेजा मूवी की, जो जिसमें कि महेश बाबू, अनुष्का शेट्टी और प्रकाश राज की जोड़ी ने जो काम किया है वो लोगों को काफ़ी पसंद आया है और इसमें काफ़ी अच्छा ऑडियंस रिव्यू देखने को मिला है। दोस्तों अगर आपने अभी तक हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और वीडियो को लाइक कर दीजिए। दोस्तों इसी तरह के वीडियोस के अपडेट के लिए हमारे चैनल के बेल आइकन को ऑन कर लीजिए। तो आइए दोस्तों बिना टाइम वेस्ट किए ऑडियंस रिव्यू देखते हैं। इट इज़ ए मास्टर पीस। दिस काइंड ऑफ स्टोरीज आर वेरी रेयर टू फाइंड थैंक्स टू द डायरेक्टर्स त्रिवेंकरम श्रीनिवास एंड द एक्टर महेश बाबू टू एक्सेप्ट द फिल्म। But seriously, I don't know why this movie got flop task and it been nearly 10 years still get the goes bumpers for interval bang. And why many don't find the movie good? I for one loved it, and this was the first ever movie where I show Mahesh Babu talk so fast, plus he is extra hilarious in this. I love all of his scenes with Anushka, and Khelja is the definitely an underrated film. And frankly speaking, this is a very good film. Every actor made their best, excellent screenplay and directions. It should be and appealed and by fans and peoples a lot, but I don't understand why this was gone as a flap one. It is only fans mistake that they are frustrated by not reaching expectation, but the movie is very very nice, one of the best film in Telugu film industry. Mahesh Babu sir acting and Trivandrum's magical writing were plus to the film. The concept of the film is about the destruction of natural resources which lead death to villagers by the act of antagonists, which lead death of villagers by the act of the peoples. Trivandrum is a modern day saint, and what a message given in the most entertaining way.
A taxi driver in Hyderabad turns good in Rajasthan and Mahesh Babu proves his stamina and Anushka is cute comedy 140% with a slight legs and Khelja and Jalsa were the last movie of three Vikram's golden streak. A superb movie in Mahesh Babu's career. Today is the 7th time I watched this film, but not yet getting bored to watch it another 30 times. I gave this movie a rating of 4.5 out of 5. Full-time comedy and emotional as excellent movie in three Vikram and Mahesh Babu's combination. Comedy was on point. This is really an enjoyable movie. I don't quite understand why it was not successful at the box office. People need to change their outlook and explore more themes. And loved this movie. One of the underrated movies, yet superb movie with a bang like interval sequence, which elevates the movie to next level. Though it was not popular and it helped the director Trivikram Srinivas and the hero Mahesh Babu to step out of the trend of stereotype movie. And Khelja is the great movie, and it is Trivikram Srinivasan's all the way. And music director Mani Sharma is no less, and the roles of Rao Ramesh and Safi have added to the plus points to the movie. While the cast was carefully selected, the movie remained the best ever product in this function. And if anybody looks for best entertainer, add this movie to the list. Don't miss the film. It actually resembles the end of Devanand movie's Guide, as they were both old movies, and at this junctures and the full review may not require, I think. A wonderful movie by Prince Mahesh Babu sir. He did extremely well in all the aspects. The screenplay and direction is too good by Trivikram sir. I have watched this movie about more than 50 times and it never bored me. Khelja movies, one and only for Mahesh Babu, and the Mahesh Babu excellent dialogues, delivery, comedy and timing, and terrific performance and meaningful dialogues, and hilarious comedy by Sunil Ali and Brahmanandam. Songs, especially Sada Shiva Sanyasi song, and the background music is very, very nice. Don't know why this was not a successful movie. It's a release, it's a great movie, really good story with a good suspense and really nice action sequences. Worth to watch. One of the best movie ever seen in my career, and which he not paid enough. Later he got the payment for few more, which are far lower to Khelja in terms of depth and comedian dialogues, writings and what not. All time best comedies with hilarious fully overloaded. One of the very, very good movie, and undoubtedly
the best of Mahesh Babu and some people just don't see the essence rightly and publicized negatively, and else this is among the best of Telugu movies, the most underrated movie and the movie which shows superstar Mahesh Babu's full potential. Every aspect of the movie is fabulous, each dialogue and each scene has its own identity. I don't know why the movie did not do well in theaters, but it is one of my favorite and I don't get bored for the ninth time. The dialogues are pretty good and meaningful and the songs are fabulous and very very nice movie. Mahesh Babu's extraordinary performance, authentic and evidence to prove that he is a director's best too. The most underrated performances are in this movies, including Rao Ramesh and Pankaj Raj. I like the movie of Mahesh Babu, and my favorite hero Mahesh Babu is acting simply superb in Khelja, and he acted super performance gives. I like Khelja movies. It's not boring. How many times watching Khelja is the which love mostly, and it was epic film in Mahesh and Trivandrum careers, and another underrated in Trivandrum direction was very nice movie. It turned out to be a great entertaining movie only because of Mahesh Babu's performance. If you see his effect and latest movie like Bharat, then very
नमस्कार दोस्तों, आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे YouTube चैनल पर। दोस्तों आज हम बात करेंगे साउथ की सुपर हिट मूवी, जी हाँ दोस्तों, जो कि जिसने कि बॉक्स ऑफिस पर काफ़ी धमाल मचाया है। जी हाँ दोस्तों, हम बात करने जा रहे हैं खलेजा मूवी की, जो जिसमें कि महेश बाबू, अनुष्का शेट्टी और प्रकाश राज की जोड़ी ने जो काम किया है वो लोगों को काफ़ी पसंद आया है और इसमें काफ़ी अच्छा ऑडियंस रिव्यू देखने को मिला है। दोस्तों अगर आपने अभी तक हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और वीडियो को लाइक कर दीजिए। दोस्तों इसी तरह के वीडियोस के अपडेट के लिए हमारे चैनल के बेल आइकन को ऑन कर लीजिए। तो आइए दोस्तों बिना टाइम वेस्ट किए ऑडियंस रिव्यू देखते हैं। इट इज़ ए मास्टर पीस। दिस काइंड ऑफ स्टोरीज आर वेरी रेयर टू फाइंड थैंक्स टू द डायरेक्टर्स त्रिविक्रम श्रीनिवास एंड द एक्टर महेश बाबू टू एक्सेप्ट द फिल्म। But seriously, I don't know why this movie got flop task and it been nearly 10 years still get the ghost bumpers for Interval Bank. And why many don't find the movie good? I for one loved it, and this was the first ever movie where I show Mahesh Babu talk so fast, plus he is extra hilarious in this. I love all of his scenes with Anushka, and Khelja is the definitely an underrated film. And frankly speaking, this is a very good film. Every actor made their best, excellent screenplay and directions. It should be and appealed and by fans and peoples a lot, but I don't understand why this was gone as a flap. One, it is only fans mistake that they are frustrated by not reaching expectation, but the movie is very very nice. One of the best film in Telugu film industry. Mahesh Babu sir acting and Trivandrum's magical writing were plus to the film. The concept of the film is about the destructions of natural resources which lead death to villagers by the act of antagonistics which lead death of villagers by the act of the peoples. Trivandrum is a modern day saint, and what a message given in the most entertaining way. A taxi driver in Hyderabad turns good in Rajasthan, and Mahesh Babu proves his stamina, and Anushka is cute comedy 140% with slight legs, and Khelja and Jalsa were the last movie of three Vikram's golden streak. A superb movie in Mahesh Babu's career. Today is the 7th time I watched this film, but not yet getting bored to watch it another 30 times. I gave this movie a rating of 4.5 out of 5. Full-time comedy and emotional as excellent movie in 3 Vikram and Mahesh Babu's combination. Comedy was on point. This is really an enjoyable movie. I don't quite understand why it was not successful at the box office. People need to change their outlook and explore more themes, and loved this movie. One of the underrated movies, yet superb movie with a bang, like interval sequence which elevates the movie to next level. Though it was not popular, and it helped the director Trivandrum Srinivas and the hero Mahesh Babu to step out of the trend of stereotype movie. And Khelja is the great movie, and it is Trivandrum Srinivasan's all the way. And music director Mani Sharma is no less, and the roles of Rao Ramesh and Safi have added to the plus points to the movie. While the cast was carefully selected, the movie remained the best ever product in this function. And if anybody looks for best entertainer, add this movie to the list. Don't miss the film. It actually resembles the end of Devanand movie's Guide, as they were both old movies, and at this juncture, and the full review may not required, I think. A wonderful movie by Prince Mahesh Babu, sir. He did extremely well in all the aspects. The screenplay and direction is too good by Trivandrum, sir. I have watched this movie about more than 50 times, and it never bored me. Khelja movies, one and only for Mahesh Babu, and the Mahesh Babu excellent dialogues, delivery, comedy, and timing, and terrific performance, and meaningful dialogues, and hilarious comedy by Sunil Ali and Brahmanandam. Songs, especially Sada Shiva Sanyasi song, and the background music is very very nice. Don't know why this was not a successful movie. It's a release, it's a great movie, a really good story with a good suspense and really nice action sequences. Worth to watch. One of the best movie ever seen in my career, and which he not paid enough. Later he got the payment for
few more which are far lower to Kaleja in terms of depth and comedian dialogues, writings and what not, all time best comedies with a hilarious fully overloaded. One of the very very good movie and undoubtedly the best of Mahesh Babu, and some people just don't see the sense rightly and publicized negatively, and else this is among the best of Telugu movies, the most underrated movie and the movie which shows superstar Mahesh Babu's full potential. Every aspect of the movie is fabulous, each dialogue and each scene has its own identity. I don't know why the movie did not do well in theaters, but it is one of my favorite and I don't get bored for the ninth time. The dialogues are pretty good and meaningful and the song are fabulous and very very nice movie. Mahesh Babu's extraordinary performance, authentic and evidence to prove that he is a director's best too. The most underrated performance are in this movies including Rao Ramesh and Pankaj Raj. I like the movie of Mahesh Babu and my favorite hero Mahesh Babu is acting simply superb in Kaleja and he acted super performance gives. I like Kaleja movies, it's not boring. How many times watching Kaleja is the which love mostly, and it was epic film in Mahesh and Trivandrum careers, and another underrated in Trivandrum direction was very nice movie. It turned out to be a great entertaining movie only because of Mahesh Babu's performance. If you see his effect and latest movie like Bharat, then very.
नमस्कार दोस्तों, आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे YouTube चैनल पर. दोस्तों आज हम बात करेंगे साउथ की सुपर हिट मूवी, जी हाँ दोस्तों, जो कि जिसने कि बॉक्स ऑफिस पर काफ़ी धमाल मचाया है. जी हाँ दोस्तों, हम बात करने जा रहे हैं कलेजा मूवी की, जो जिसमें कि महेश बाबू, अनुष्का शेट्टी और प्रकाश राज की जोड़ी ने जो काम किया है वो लोगों को काफ़ी पसंद आया है और इसमें काफ़ी अच्छा ऑडियंस रिव्यू देखने को मिला है. दोस्तों अगर आपने अभी तक हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और वीडियो को लाइक कर दीजिए. दोस्तों इसी तरह के वीडियोस के अपडेट के लिए हमारे चैनल के बेल आइकन को ऑन कर लीजिए. तो आइए दोस्तों बिना टाइम वेस्ट किए ऑडियंस रिव्यू देखते हैं. इट इज़ अ मास्टर पीस, दिस काइंड ऑफ स्टोरीज आर वेरी रेयर टू फाइंड थैंक्स टू द डायरेक्टर्स त्रिविक्रम श्रीनिवास एंड द एक्टर महेश बाबू टू एक्सेप्ट द फिल्म. But seriously, I don't know why this movie got flop task and it been nearly 10 years still get the ghost bumpers for Interval Bank. And why many don't find the movie good, I for one loved it and this was the first ever movie where I show Mahesh Babu talk so fast, plus he is extra hilarious in this. I love all of his scenes with Anushka and Kaleja is the definitely an underrated film. And frankly speaking, this is a very good film. Every actor made their best, excellent screenplay and directions. It should be and appealed and by fans and peoples a lot, but I don't understand why this was gone as a flap. One, it is only fans mistake that they are frustrated by not reaching expectation, but the movie is very very nice. One of the best film in Telugu film industry. Mahesh Babu sir acting and Trivikram's magical writing were plus to the film. The concept of the film is about the destruction of natural resources which lead death to villagers by the act of antagonists, which lead death of villagers by the act of the peoples. Trivikram is a modern day saint, and what a message given in the most entertaining way. A taxi driver in Hyderabad turns good in Rajasthan, and Mahesh Babu proves his stamina, and Anushka is cute comedy 140% with slight legs, and Khelja and Jalsa were the last movie of three Vikram's golden streak. A superb movie in Mahesh Babu's career. Today is the 7th time I watched this film, but not yet getting bored to watch it another 30 times. I gave this movie a rating of 4.5 out of 5. Full-time comedy and emotional as excellent movie in three Vikram and Mahesh Babu's combination. Comedy was on point. This is really an enjoyable movie. I don't quite understand why it was not successful at the box office. People need to change their outlook and explore more themes, and loved this movie. One of the underrated movies, yet superb movie with a bang, like interval sequence which elevates the movie to next level. Though it was not popular, and it helped the director Trivikram Srinivas and the hero Mahesh Babu to step out of the trend of stereotype movie. And Khelja is the great movie, and it is Trivikram Srinivasan's all the way. And music director Mani Sharma is no less, and the roles of Rao Ramesh and Safi have added to the plus points to the movie. While the cast was carefully selected, the movie remained the best ever product in this function. And if anybody looks for best entertainer, add this movie to the list. Don't miss the film. It actually resembles the end of Devanand movie's Guide, as they were both old movies, and at this junctures, and the full review may not required, I think. A wonderful movie by Prince Mahesh Babu sir. He did extremely well in all the aspects. The screenplay and direction is too good by Trivikram sir. I have watched this movie about more than 50 times, and it never bored me. Khelja movies, one and only for Mahesh Babu, and the Mahesh Babu excellent dialogues, delivery, comedy and timing, and terrific performance and meaningful dialogues, and hilarious comedy by Sunil Ali and Brahmanandam. Songs, especially Sada Shiva Sanyasi song, and the background music is very very nice. Don't know why this was not a successful movie. It's a release, it's a great movie, really good story, with a good suspense and really nice action sequences. Worth to watch. One of the best movie ever seen in my career, and which he not paid enough. Later he got the payment for few more, which are far lower to Kaleja in terms of depth and comedian dialogues, writings and what not. All time best comedies with a hilarious fully overloaded. One of the very very good movie, and undoubtedly the best of Mahesh Babu. And some people just don't see the essence rightly, and publicized negatively, and else this is among the best of Telugu movies, the most underrated movie, and the movie which shows superstar Mahesh Babu's full potential. Every aspect of the movie is fabulous, each dialogue and each scene has its own identity. I don't know why the movie did not do well in theaters, but it is one of my favorite, and I don't get bored for the ninth time. The dialogues are pretty good and meaningful, and the songs are fabulous and very very nice movie. Mahesh Babu's extraordinary performance, authentic, and evidence to prove that he is a director's best too. The most underrated performance are in this movies, including Rao Ramesh and Pankaj Raj. I like the movie of Mahesh Babu, and my favorite hero Mahesh Babu is acting simply superb in Kaleja, and he acted super performance gives. I like Kaleja movies. It's not boring. How many times watching Kaleja is the which love mostly, and it was epic film in Mahesh and Trivikram careers. And another underrated in Trivikram direction was very nice movie. It turned out to be a great entertaining movie only because of Mahesh Babu's performance. If you see his effect and latest movie like Bharat, then very.
नमस्कार दोस्तों, आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे YouTube चैनल पर. दोस्तों आज हम बात करेंगे साउथ की सुपर हिट मूवी, जी हाँ दोस्तों, जो कि जिसने कि बॉक्स ऑफिस पर काफ़ी धमाल मचाया है. जी हाँ दोस्तों, हम बात करने जा रहे हैं कलेजा मूवी की, जो जिसमें कि महेश बाबू, अनुष्का शेट्टी और प्रकाश राज की जोड़ी ने जो काम किया है वो लोगों को काफ़ी पसंद आया है, और इसमें काफ़ी अच्छा ऑडियंस रिव्यू देखने को मिला है. दोस्तों अगर आपने अभी तक हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और वीडियो को लाइक कर दीजिए. दोस्तों इसी तरह के वीडियोस के अपडेट के लिए हमारे चैनल के बेल आइकन को ऑन कर लीजिए. तो आइए दोस्तों बिना टाइम वेस्ट किए ऑडियंस रिव्यू देखते हैं. इट इज़ ए मास्टरपीस. दिस काइंड ऑफ स्टोरीज आर वेरी रेयर टू फाइंड थैंक्स टू द डायरेक्टर्स त्रिविक्रम श्रीनिवास एंड द एक्टर महेश बाबू टू एक्सेप्ट द फिल्म. But seriously, I don't know why this movie got flop task, and it been nearly 10 years still get the ghost bumpers for Interval Bank. And why many don't find the movie good? I for one loved it, and this was the first ever movie where I show Mahesh Babu talk so fast, plus he is extra hilarious in this. I love all of his scenes with Anushka, and Kaleja is the definitely an underrated film. And frankly speaking, this is a very good film. Every actor made
their best, excellent screenplay and directions. It should be appealed and by fans and peoples a lot, but I don't understand why this was gone as a flap. One, it is only fans' mistake that they are frustrated by not reaching expectation, but the movie is very, very nice. One of the best film in Telugu film industry, Mahesh Babu sir acting and Trivikram's magical writing were plus to the film. The concept of the film is about the destruction of natural resources which lead death to villagers by the act of antagonists, which lead death of villagers by the act of the peoples. Trivikram is a modern day saint, and what a message given in the most entertaining way. A taxi driver in Hyderabad turns good in Rajasthan, and Mahesh Babu proves his stamina, and Anushka is cute comedy 140% with a slight legs, and Khelja and Jalsa were the last movie of Trivikram's golden streak. A superb movie in Mahesh Babu's career. Today is the 7th time I watched this film, but not yet getting bored to watch it another 30 times. I gave this movie a rating of 4.5 out of 5. Full-time comedy and emotional as excellent movie in Trivikram and Mahesh Babu's combination. Comedy was on point. This is really an enjoyable movie. I don't quite understand why it was not successful at the box office. People need to change their outlook and explore more themes, and loved this movie. One of the underrated movies, yet superb movie with a bang, like interval sequence which elevates the movie to next level. Though it was not popular, and it helped the director Trivikram Srinivas and the hero Mahesh Babu to step out of the trend of stereotype movie. And Khelja is the great movie, and it is Trivikram Srinivasan's all the way. And music director Mani Sharma is no less, and the roles of Rao Ramesh and Safi have added to the plus points to the movie. While the cast was carefully selected, the movie remained the best ever product in this function. And if anybody looks for best entertainer, add this movie to the list. Don't miss the film. It actually resembles the end of Devanand movie's Guide, as they were both old movies, and at this junctures, and the full review may not require, I think. A wonderful movie by Prince Mahesh Babu sir. He did extremely well in all the aspects. The screenplay and direction is too good by Trivikram sir. I have watched this movie about more than 50 times, and it never bored me. Khelja movies, one and only for Mahesh Babu, and the Mahesh Babu excellent dialogues, delivery, comedy, and timing, and terrific performance, and meaningful dialogues, and hilarious comedy by Sunil Ali and Brahma Nandam songs, especially Sada Shiva Sanyasi song, and the background music is very, very nice. Don't know why this was not a successful movie. It's a release. It's a great movie, a really good story with a good suspense and really nice action sequences. Worth to watch. One of the best movie ever seen in my career, and which he not paid enough. Later he got the payment for few more, which are far lower to Kaleja in terms of depth and comedian dialogues, writings and what not. All time best comedies with a hilarious fully overloaded. One of the very, very good movie, and undoubtedly the best of Mahesh Babu. And some people just don't see the essence rightly, and publicized negatively, and else this is among the best of Telugu movies, the most underrated movie, and the movie which shows superstar Mahesh Babu's full potential. Every aspect of the movie is fabulous, and each dialogue and each scene has its own identity. I don't know why the movie did not do well in theaters, but it is one of my favorite, and I don't get bored for the ninth time. The dialogues are pretty good and meaningful, and the songs are fabulous and very, very nice movie. Mahesh Babu's extraordinary performance, authentic, and evidence to prove that he is a director's best too. The most underrated performances are in this movies, including Rao Ramesh and Pankaj Raj. I like the movie of Mahesh Babu, and my favorite hero Mahesh Babu is acting simply superb in Kaleja, and he acted super performance gives. I like Kaleja movies. It's not boring. How many times watching Kaleja is the which love mostly, and it was epic film in Mahesh and Trivandrum careers, and another underrated in Trivandrum direction was very nice movie. It turned out to be a great entertaining movie only because of Mahesh Babu's performance. If you see his effect and latest movie like Bharat, then very. नमस्कार दोस्तों, आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे YouTube चैनल पर. दोस्तों आज हम बात करेंगे साउथ की सुपर हिट मूवी, जी हाँ दोस्तों, जो कि जिसने कि बॉक्स ऑफिस पर काफ़ी धमाल मचाया है. जी हाँ दोस्तों, हम बात करने जा रहे हैं कलेजा मूवी की, जो जिसमें कि महेश बाबू, अनुष्का शेट्टी और प्रकाश राज की जोड़ी ने जो काम किया है वो लोगों को काफ़ी पसंद आया है, और इसमें काफ़ी अच्छा ऑडियंस रिव्यू देखने को मिला है. दोस्तों अगर आपने अभी तक हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और वीडियो को लाइक कर दीजिए. दोस्तों इसी तरह के वीडियोस के अपडेट के लिए हमारे चैनल के बेल आइकन को ऑन कर लीजिए. तो आइए दोस्तों बिना टाइम वेस्ट किए ऑडियंस रिव्यू देखते हैं. इट इज़ ए मास्टर पीस. दिस काइंड ऑफ स्टोरीज आर वेरी रेयर टू फाइंड थैंक्स टू द डायरेक्टर्स त्रिविक्रम श्रीनिवास एंड द एक्टर महेश बाबू टू एक्सेप्ट द फिल्म. But seriously, I don't know why this movie got flop task, and it been nearly 10 years still get the ghost bumpers for interval bang. And why many don't find the movie goods? I for one loved it, and this was the first ever movie where I show Mahesh Babu talk so fast plus he is extra hilarious in this. I love all of his scenes with Anushka and Khaleesa is the definitely an underrated film. And frankly speaking, this is a very good film. Every actor made their best, excellent screenplay and directions. It should be appealed and by fans and peoples a lot, but I don't understand why this was gone as a flap. One, it is only fans' mistake that they are frustrated by not reaching expectation, but the movie is very very nice. One of the best film in Telugu film industry, Mahesh Babu sir acting and Trivikram's magical writing were plus to the film. The concept of the film is about the destructions of natural resources which lead death to villagers by the act of antagonists, which lead death of villagers by the act of the peoples. Trivikram is a modern day saint, and what a message given in the most entertaining way. A taxi driver in Hyderabad turns good in Rajasthan, and Mahesh Babu proves his stamina, and Anushka is cute comedy 140% with slight legs, and Khaleesa and Jalsa were the last movie of three Vikram's golden streak. A superb movie in Mahesh Babu's career. Today is the 7th time I watched this film, but not yet getting bored to watch it another 30 times. I gave this movie a rating of 4.5 out of 5. Full-time comedy and emotional as excellent movie in three Vikram and Mahesh Babu's combination. Comedy was on point. This is really an enjoyable movie. I don't quite understand why it was not successful at the box office. People need to change their outlook and explore more themes, and loved this movie. One of the underrated movies, yet superb movie with a bang, like interval sequence which elevates the movie to next level. Though it was not popular, and it helped the director Trivikram Srinivas and the hero Mahesh Babu to step out of the trend of stereotype movie. And Khaleesa is the great movie, and it is Trivikram Srinivasan's all the way. And music director Mani Sharma is no less, and the roles of Rao Ramesh and Safi have added to the plus points to the movie. While the cast was carefully selected, the movie remained the best ever product in this function. And if anybody looks for best entertainer, add this movie to the list. Don't miss the film. It actually resembles the end of Devanand movie's Guide, as they were both old movies, and at this juncture and the full review may not required. I think a wonderful movie by Prince Mahesh Babu sir. He did extremely well in all the aspects. The screenplay and direction is too good by Trivikram sir. I have watched this movie about more than 50 times and it never bored me. Khaleesa movies. वन एंड ओनली फॉर महेश बाबू एंड द महेश बाबू एक्सलेंट डायलॉग्स डिलीवरी कॉमेडी एंड टाइमिंग एंड टेरिफिक परफॉर्मेंस एंड मीनिंगफुल डायलॉग्स एंड हिलेरियस कॉमेडी बाय सुनील अली एंड ब्रह्मानंदम सॉन्ग्स एक्सपेशली साडा शिवा सन्यासी सॉन्ग एंड द बैकग्राउंड म्यूजिक इज़ वेरी वेरी नाइस. डोंट नो वाई दिस वॉज नॉट ए सक्सेसफुल मूवी. इट्स रिलीज इट्स अ ग्रेट मूवी रियली गुड स्टोरी विथ ए गुड सस्पेंस एंड रियली नाइस एक्शन सीक्वेंसेज वर्थ टू वॉच. वन ऑफ द बेस्ट मूवी एवर सीन इन माई करियर एंड विच ही नॉट पेड इनफ लेटर ही गो द पेमेंट फॉर फ्यू मोर विच आर फार लवर लोअर टू केलेजा इन टर्म्स ऑफ डेप्थ एंड कॉमेडियन डायलॉग्स राइटिंग्स एंड वाट नॉट ऑल टाइम बेस्ट कॉमेडीज विथ हिलेरियस फुल्ली ओवरलोडेड. वन ऑफ द वेरी वेरी गुड मूवी एंड अनडाउटेबली द बेस्ट ऑफ महेश बाबू एंड सम पीपल जस्ट डोंट सी द सेंस असेंस राइटली एंड पब्लिसाइज्ड नेगेटिवली एंड इल्स दिस इज अमोंग द बेस्ट ऑफ तेलुगु मूवीज द मोस्ट अंडररेटेड मूवी एंड द मूवी विच शो सुपर स्टार महेश बाबूज फुल पोटेंशियल. एवरी आस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ द मूवी इज फैबुलस ईच डायलॉग्स एंड ईच सीन्स हैज इट्स ओन आइडेंटिटी. आई डोंट नो वाई द मूवी डिड नॉट डू वेल इन थिएटर्स बट इट इज वन ऑफ माई फेवरेट एंड आई डोंट गेट बोरेड फॉर द नाइन्थ टाइम. द डायलॉग्स आर प्रिटी गुड एंड मीनिंगफुल एंड द सॉन्ग आर फैबुलस एंड वेरी वेरी नाइस मूवी. महेश बाबूज एक्स्ट्रा ऑर्डिनरी परफॉर्मेंस ऑथेंटिक एंड एविडेंस टू प्रूव दैट ही इज ए डायरेक्टर्स बेस्ट टू. द मोस्ट अंडर रेटेड परफॉर्मेंस आर इन दिस मूवीज इंक्लूडिंग राव रमेश एंड पंकज राज. आई लाइक द मूवी ऑफ महेश बाबू एंड माई फेवरेट हीरो महेश बाबू इज एक्टिंग सिंपली सुपर इन खेलजा एंड ही एक्टेड सुपर परफॉर्मेंस गिव्स. आई लाइक खेलजा मूवीज इट्स नॉट बोरिंग हाउ मैनी टाइम्स वॉचिंग. खेलजा इज द विच लव मोस्टली एंड इट वॉज इपिक फिल्म इन महेश एंड त्रिवेंकरम करियर्स एंड अनदर अंडर रेटेड इन त्रिवेंकरम डायरेक्शन वॉज वेरी नाइस मूवी. इट टर्नड आउट टू बी ए ग्रेट एंटरटेनिंग मूवी ओनली बिकॉज ऑफ महेश बाबूज परफॉर्मेंस. इफ यू सी हिज इफेक्ट एंड लेटेस्ट मूवी लाइक भारत देन वे. नमस्कार दोस्तों, आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे YouTube चैनल पर. दोस्तों आज हम बात करेंगे साउथ की सुपर हिट मूवी. जी हाँ दोस्तों, जो कि जिसने कि बॉक्स ऑफिस पर काफ़ी धमाल मचाया है. जी हाँ दोस्तों, हम बात करने जा रहे हैं खेलजा मूवी की, जो जिसमें कि महेश बाबू, अनुष्का शेट्टी और प्रकाश राज की जोड़ी ने जो काम किया है वो लोगों को काफ़ी पसंद आया है और इसमें काफ़ी अच्छा ऑडियंस रिव्यू देखने को मिला है. दोस्तों अगर आपने अभी तक हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और वीडियो को लाइक कर दीजिए. दोस्तों इसी तरह के वीडियोस के अपडेट के लिए हमारे चैनल के बेल आइकन को ऑन कर लीजिए. तो आइए दोस्तों बिना टाइम वेस्ट किए ऑडियंस रिव्यू देखते हैं. इट इज़ ए मास्टर पीस. दिस काइंड ऑफ स्टोरीज आर वेरी रेयर टू फाइंड थैंक्स टू द डायरेक्टर्स त्रिवेंकरम श्रीनिवास एंड द एक्टर महेश बाबू टू एक्सेप्ट द फिल्म. बट सीरियसली आई डोंट नो वाई दिस मूवी गॉट फ्लॉप टास्क and it been nearly 10 years still get the ghost bumpers for Interval Bank. And why many don't find the movie goods? I for one loved it, and this was the first ever movie where I saw Mahesh Babu talk so fast, plus he is extra hilarious in this. I love all of his scenes with Anushka, and Khaleja is the definitely an underrated film. And frankly speaking, this is a very good film. Every actor made their best, excellent screenplay and directions. It should be appealed and by fans and peoples a lot, but I don't understand why this was gone as a flap. One, it is only fans' mistake that they are frustrated by not reaching expectation, but the movie is very very nice. One of the best film in Telugu film industry. Mahesh Babu sir acting and Trivikram's magical writing were plus to the film. The concept of the film is about the destruction of natural resources which lead death to villagers by the act of antagonists, which lead death of villagers by the act of the peoples. Trivikram is a modern day saint, and what a message given in the most entertaining way. A taxi driver in Hyderabad turns good in Rajasthan, and Mahesh Babu proves his stamina, and Anushka is cute comedy 140% with slight legs, and Khaleja and Jalsa were the last movie of three Vikram's golden streak. A superb movie in Mahesh Babu's career. Today is the 7th time I watched this film, but not yet getting bored to watch it another 30 times. I gave this movie a rating of 4.5 out of 5. Full-time comedy and emotional as excellent movie in three Vikram and Mahesh Babu's combination. Comedy was on point. This is really an enjoyable movie. I don't quite understand why it was not successful at the box office. People need to change their outlook and explore more themes, and loved this movie. One of the underrated movies, yet superb movie with a bang like Interval sequence, which elevates the movie to next level. Though it was not popular, and it helped the director Trivikram Srinivas and the hero Mahesh Babu to step out of the trend of stereotype movie. And Khaleja is the great movie, and it is Trivikram Srinivasan's all the way. And music director Mani Sharma is no less, and the roles of Rao Ramesh and Safi have added to the plus points to the movie. While the cast was carefully selected, the movie remained the best ever product in this function. And if anybody looks for best entertainer, add this movie to the list. Don't miss the film. It actually resembles the end of Devanand movie's Guide, as they were both old movies, and at this junctures, and the full review may not required, I think. A wonderful movie by Prince Mahesh Babu sir, he did extremely well in all the aspects. The screenplay and direction is too good by Trivikram sir. I have watched this movie about more than 50 times and it never bored me. Kill the movies, one and only for Mahesh Babu, and the Mahesh Babu excellent dialogues, delivery, comedy and timing and terrific performance and meaningful dialogues and hilarious comedy by Sunil Ali and Brahmanandam. Songs especially Sada Shiva Sanyasi song and the background music is very very nice. Don't know why this was not a successful movie. It's a release, it's a great movie, really good story with a good suspense and really nice action sequences, worth to watch. One of the best movie ever seen in my career, and which he not paid enough. Later he got the payment for few more which are far lower to Kaleja in terms of depth and comedian dialogues, writings and what not. All time best comedies with a hilarious fully overloaded. One of the very very good movie and undoubtedly the best of Mahesh Babu, and some people just don't see the essence rightly and publicized negatively, and else this is among the best of Telugu movies, the most underrated movie and the movie which shows superstar Mahesh Babu's full potential. Every aspect of the movie is fabulous, each dialogue and each scene has its own identity. I don't know why the movie did not do well in theaters, but it is one of my favorite and I don't get bored for the ninth time. The dialogues are pretty good and meaningful and the songs are fabulous and very very nice movie. Mahesh Babu's extraordinary performance, authentic and evidence to prove that he is a director's best too. The most underrated performance are in this movies including Rao Ramesh and Pankaj Raj. I like the movie of Mahesh Babu and my favorite hero Mahesh Babu is acting simply superb in Kelja and he acted super performance gives. I like Kaleja movies, it's not boring how many times watching. Kaleja is the which love mostly and it was epic film in Mahesh and Trivikram careers. And another underrated in Trivikram direction was very nice movie. It turned out to be a great entertaining movie only because of Mahesh Babu's performance. If you see his effect and latest movie like Bharat.